I'm not talking about blind optimism here. I'm talking about something more substantial. It's the hope of slaves sitting around a fire, singing freedom songs. The hope of immigrants setting out for distant shores. The hope of a young naval lieutenant bravely patrolling the Mekong Delta. The hope of a mill worker's son who dares to defy the odds. The hope of a skinny kid with a funny name who believes that America has a place for him too. The audacity of hope. In the end, that's God's greatest gift to us. The bedrock of this nation. The belief in things not seen. The belief that there are better days ahead. Barack Obama.